This is Idol. We are down to our final performance of the night. The song is by John Lennon. The singer tonight, David Archuleta. Yeah!
What people may not know about me is that when I was 11, I actually got to meet the first season American Idol finalists when I was down there to watch the season finale. And we ran into them at the hotel lobby, and I was able to sing And I'm Telling You for them. It was so scary but exciting at the same time, and they're just so, you know, they're so positive, and they're just like, oh, you did so good, and it helped me and like raised my self-esteem. You're gonna love me. Oh my God. Being able to sing that for all of them was one of the most memorable moments of my life.
Alright, so check it out, baby. Check it out. I've been saying all this year, it's about the young ones. Yeah. Dog. That's one of the best vocals I've ever heard on this show. It's like, check it out. You're singing with such maturity way beyond your years that all you can say is you were born to do exactly what you're doing there. That was brilliant. One thing though. I just got one question. Why didn't you sing the first verse?
Well, you know, I only had time for one verse, and the third one's actually my favorite, and I think it has a great message.
All right, so cool. Brilliant, baby. Hot, fire.
David, you are ridiculous. I want to just squish you, squeeze your head off, and dangle you from my rearview mirror. And, honest to God, that was one of the most beautiful songs ever written, and one of the most moving performances I've ever heard. You're destined for superstardom.
Very, very risky to do a John Lennon song, particularly that one.
Very risky.
But it worked. And I've got to tell you, right now, you're the one to beat, and there are 19 very miserable contestants sitting here tonight. Trust me, after that.
David Archuleta, ladies and gentlemen.
No.
I mean, guys, girls, everybody, old, young, on their feet, screaming. What does it feel like for you to be in this moment and those things said by this panel?
Oh, man, I appreciate what they said so much. That means so much to me. Like, more than anything, you know, that was worth it.